everybody, my name is Jack Loin. I'm the shepherd of Trinity. Thanks for reaching out to this site. It's so glad to see you all here. Trinity stands for Transformed Black Community, and we are a local youth Christian community here in town in Kupang. And we started in 2009 after doing ministry with a team from California. Our vision is to equip our young people for the kingdom of God and for Christ by teaching them the word of God, book by book, chapter by chapter, and verse by verse. And our motto is, I have the mouth, but God has the word. Because we have a strong belief in the life-changing power of the word that can change people's life. And we love to see how the word of God has changed life throughout the history, and believe that the same word, the same God still changing people's life. And in a moment, you will see some of my friends whose life has been changed by God. So, hope you be blessed.
I feel different when I joined in Trinity. I used to be lazy in learning Bible, but when I joined in Trinity, I get many input there, having good and bright teachers to motivate us to learn the Bible and doing the ministry. And what else?
Okay, thank you.
My first impression with Trinity is fun. And we pray the Lord together to enjoy. I think it's all. And the most important thing, we strengthen each other so we can help each other through a pray and share the gospel. I think that's all.
I feel like, yes, I've learned so many things, including the way we learn Bible, that we learn it first to first. I used to learn it topic for its topic, but when I joined Trinity, yeah, I searched the Bible in my daily devotion. So I think just it joining Trinity makes me grow deeper in word.
Wow, it's really wonderful to be a member of Trinity since I've been joining since the first time I came here in 2009, and I very much how God teaches me. He changes my mind and my life so much, and teaches me to have a good relationship with Him, just like the prodigal son, just like the parable of the prodigal son taught by Jesus Christ. And we are here, we equip each other here, and this is really wonderful here. Thank you.
That's a good thing and great things to join with the Trinity, and I really blessed with this community. I learned Bible verse by verse, and this can help me to share with my friends in my local church about the way I learned the Bible in Trinity, and this is very helpful for them to grow in their relationship with God. And yes, I'm so proud to become a part of Trinity.
Hi, I'm Evan. It's a blessing for me to join in Trinity. You know, I never knew about personal relationship before I came into Trinity, and you know, it's amazing doing ministry and also learn about Word of God, sharing ideas, testimonies, and all blessing things that we share each other. That really bless me. God bless.
So now I'm one of them. Yeah. So it says in Romans 8:28 that, and we know that all things work together for good to those who love God, to those who are the called according to His purpose. So I believe that to be one of Trinitians is one of God's amazing plan in my life, because I learned many things about God in this community that I've never found this knowledge in another place before. So it's really a great blessing in my life.
And hi guys, my name is Oni. I think Trinity is a great place to you to grow in Christ, because in Trinity we learn the Bible really, really,
yeah, really well, or good.
Really well. So if you're looking for a good community to know, to grow in Christ, to know more about God, you can come and join the Trinity, because in here you can find, no, just like partners, prayer, so we can strengthen each other. And I think that's really cool about Trinity.
Okay, hi, my name is Steven, but my friends always call me Stevo. And I'm so blessed to become a part of this community, and it's very blessed to be here with all of my friends from the town. And I'm really love to share the Bible and to learn about Jesus Christ in this community. And then I love with the program that designed by Brandon to help us to grow, which is like a Bible training, movie time, and then discipleship. And that really helped me to grow. And then I love to do ministry with our friends from California and another country, and I really enjoy it. And then I hope that Trinity can be impact for this town and all over the world. Thank you very much.
So that's just some of our members whose life have been changed by God, and there's so many other people in our community that their life has been changed by God. That's why we call our community Trinity, which stands for Transformed Life Community. If you want to know more, you can contact us through our email down here. And hope you guys are blessed. God bless you.